The ones who suddenly appeared out of thin air took everything from me. As proof that I still lived, they left my flesh, all that remains of me in this world. We were once the rulers and magistrates of ages past. To cleanse this world would have been a simple task, but that was not what we wanted. We loved this beautiful planet the way it was. Gazing at the Earth from the moon was one of our few pastimes. That is why we will never forgive the poachers who robbed us of that pleasure. I am Moon River. We live on the dark side of the moon. Please execute this man. He called himself David.
David. Ma'am, do you know where this man lives?
On the dark side of the moon.
I see. Of course, it's the dark side.
If he's on the dark side, I'm afraid he's not within the country's jurisdiction.
How much will it cost?
Forget it. The amount is far too much to be exchanged in cash. Respect. We can-
David destroyed your place. No doubt a foul creature. I'll execute him post-haste. This job will be done for a one-time discount. The price is your kiss. That ought to be worth more than money.
kiss?
If you can. If you really can execute this man. Then you may have it.
Boss, I can start this job now, right?
Vivian, contract, please.
Thank you very much.
You can pay me when the job's done.
It didn't take long to get to the moon.
Felt like my insides were being crushed.
Oh well, sucks to be you. I'm glad I decided to sit this one out.
I wanted to go.
Say, Mondo, is it your first time on the dark side of the moon?
Yeah, but I got this feeling of deja vu.
Don't overextend yourself. If you need help at any time, we'll come no matter where you are.
I'll be fine. You'll still be eating breakfast by the time I get back. No oxygen. Why aren't I dead? Interesting.
Now, I hope you can enjoy yourself.
Boring. as I expected.
Impressed me.
I can't wait to meet you in person.
My pleasure.
How long are you gonna keep me waiting? It's well past our meeting time.
Enjoy this time together.
It's just a job. David, right? What are you doing?
Here. You're really going to ask me that? Can't you tell just by looking? I'm acquiring unparalleled power. Do you like my outfit? Quite fitting.
You seriously plan to conquer the world wearing that? You look like a male model in a cheap underwear ad.
You're a funny guy. What do you say? How about we join forces?
Join forces?
Yeah, why not? We can become kings and rule the Earth.
Tempting offer. But I'm gonna have to pass. Conquering the world is so overrated. Plus, it's way out of style. And besides, if you go that route, we'll get tons of complaints from the gamers. Isn't this supposed to be an action game?
Then there's no alternative to crossing swords.
Afraid not. It's all for the sake of the game.
I hope you realize the gravity of executing me. Do you?
Nope, not a clue. Okay, Cat Burglar, open your eyes. It's time to die.
You really are clueless about everything, aren't you?
Now what? In case you haven't noticed, I'm not a patient guy.
Yeah, that's right. You only eat soft-boiled eggs. Heck of a diet.
How do you know that?
These eyes of mine, they see everything, Mondo. Your past, present, and future. I can see the entire world.
The job? Killer is dead.
Can you keep? Definitely doesn't belong to you.
Yes, it does. You play dirty, Hondo.
There are no rules next to you.
Just though we've been living in different worlds,
you've just never met
me. Die!
Can you?
Eat this!
River. This doesn't happen that often, but we ultimately let the target slip out of our sights. I'm sorry.
It was my own weakness that caused this blunder. I don't know how to make it up to you.
Mondo. I can wait. However long it takes. It also means I do not have a home to whence I can return.
Then, why don't you stay at mine?
Huh? But I already live there! Mondo!
Thank you very much.